Hey again, everyone. It's Ryan with Off Leash Canine Training San Jose. We have Hogan here. He is a one-year-old lab. He's our newest addition to the two-week board and train program. We're just going to be working general obedience with him. He's still got some puppiness on him, as you can see. He loves jumping. He's pretty mouthy. Definitely going to be working on his off-leash recall and his heel, all the good stuff. So let's go ahead and see what he knows to start out, and we'll go from there. Hogan, come. Hogan, come. Hogan, sit. Down. Down. Hogan, down. Sit. Heel. 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 Hogan, heel, heel. Come. Hogan, sit. So it looks like he knows a few things. He can sit. That seems about it. But go ahead and check back in 2 weeks and see his great transformation. Ready?
Younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time. I saw flowers in your hair. See, it takes a boy to live, takes a man to pretend he was there. So then we grew a little and knew a lot, and now we demonstrated it to the cops. And all the things we said, we were self-assured. 'Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short one to being ignored. Be in my eyes, be in my heart, be in my eyes.
For some time, I am lost in my mind. I get lost in my mind. Mama once told me, you're already home where you feel love. I am lost in my mind. I get lost in my mind. How's your engine running? you tell me, my brother? 'Cause there are stars up above we can start moving forward.
The whole day I wrote them down, but it's a shame. And this time don't make me leave.
And this time don't make me leave.
I am a breathing time machine.
I am a breathing time machine.
I'll take you all for a ride.
I'll take you all.
I am a breathing time machine.
I am a breathing time machine.
I'll take you.
They say you gotta lose a couple fights to win. It's hard to tell from where I'm sitting. They say that this is where the fun begins. I guess it's time that I was quitting.
Team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.